Heavy rains lashed the capital for the fourth consecutive day, disrupting normal life. Many low-lying areas were submerged, causing traffic jams at busy parts of the city. Civic agencies and Delhi government senior officials have been asked to resolve the water logging issue immediately.